And Alex Hendler has the puck. Good pass. Dorsett on the right wing. Derek Dorsett steps around. Backhander stopped by Smith as he walked inside on Chris Summers. Here's Burrows. Scores! Minnesota Fats makes it 1-0.
Would you call that a good fourth line shift? Derek Dorsett with the original chance with an outside inside move. Mike Smith makes that save, and then it's just bring the puck to the net. Dorsett outside inside. Mike Smith makes a nice save. Alex Burrows follows up. Good pressure on the forecheck, and Burrows just brings the puck to the net, slides it through, and it's off Mike Smith and in.
Canucks break out. Bieksa might join this rush out of the box. Henrik in on the right side. Here's Bieksa to the net. Scores! He spent 2 minutes worrying it would be 1-1. But Kevin Bieksa makes it 2-0.
Well, and the fact that he came out of the box and he's on the left wing. So he's facing this pass from Henrik Sedin. Alex Hendler starts to play, and Henrik Sedin goes down, and Kevin Bieksa is out of the box facing the pass, so he can take it on his forehand, and then Mike Smith would like to have that one back. It's through his leg, Bieksa. Right-hand shot, here comes the pass, stop it, and find just a little space between the legs of Mike Smith.
Here's Daniel Sedin. Pass to Verbata. Wrist shot, big rebound, Daniel scores! Canucks.
Now I think we might see Devin Dubnyk to start the second period, although the Coyotes play in Edmonton tomorrow night. And you want to save Dubnyk for that one. Nice pass by Chris Tanev to start this play. Radim Verbata takes a shot, and Daniel, after he makes the pass to Verbata, just goes to the front of the net, and that's a big fat juicy rebound right back up the middle, and Daniel makes no mistake.
Canucks with numbers. Richardson cutting in on goal. Scores! First shot of the period for the Canucks, and now, it's 4-0, and yes, now is the time.
And Brad Richardson's left-hand shots coming down the right side, so here's a turnover. I thought the Coyotes had too many men on the ice. Shane Doan took that shot. But here's Brad Richardson, steals the puck, now it's a 2-on-1. Left-hand shot, short side, and Mike Smith is going to get the hook now.
At a save rate of 889 coming in, he gives up 4-on-11. Sedin's play catch. Henrik to Verbata. Hendler with a one-timer. Dubnyk fought it off. Loose puck in the side. Burrows trying to shovel it through, and it deflects in. Shot Burrows twice tonight, I believe, and it's 5-0 Canucks.
And you can see Henrik over at the bench. And there's Alex Burrows, and he is the net front presence. He's a good net front presence because not only does he provide the screen, but he always is aggravating some defensemen, so the defensemen get out of position, and that's the Coyotes come back and knock it in their own net. Burrows is there hacking and whacking away. It's off Dubnyk twice. And I think that's knocked in by McCulloch. Yes, it is off his left arm and by Devin Dubnyk. So that should be Alex Burrows' goal again.
Bonino moves in deep with the pass now. Higgins scores, set up by Vane. For the second time this season, the second unit has scored on the power play. The Canucks lead 6-1.
Boy, what a nice play as Chris Higgins off the post and in on the quick shot. Pass back against the flow. Puck in deep, Devin Dubnyk's follow. Lyndon Bay right out to Chris Higgins, and the quick shot off the post and in. No chance for Dubnyk. He never got completely square to it, but I don't think he would have got that one anyway. It's a perfect shot by Chris Higgins, who gets slashed in the hand for his effort. Martin Hansel comes back, chops him.
Weber rifles the puck in from center. Just under 40 seconds to go on the man advantage. Erat couldn't clear. Chant to the side. Mathias scores. One Vancouver, and the Canucks have three on the power play.
Well, this is all created when the Coyotes couldn't clear it. It's hard around the boards, and it's kept in nicely. And Sean Mathias finishes off, stops a hard pass with his skates, and able to get it to his forehead. Devin Dubnyk can't stop the shoot around. And there's Sean Mathias off his skate to the forehead. Brad Richardson throws it across. Not a great pass, but good enough.